Well, hello guys. I'm trying a new setup. Basically, this is a test for seeing if my microphone works, okay? It is for seeing if... Well, I have a new... You will see that there are black lines on the top and on the bottom of the screen. It's because I have a new monitor. It's ultra-wide and... To be honest, it's really nice for playing. But I also want to see if it's really nice for recording as well. Basically because whenever I record, I had that problem that the frames per second won't drop, everything will go crazy, and there was a moment that it was unplayable for me. So, well, let's see if I can play this without having problems. Let's see if nothing lags. Yeah, I have a shitty gear with the white mesh, so I don't expect these things. I didn't even melt this. Well, not like I care. To be honest, I don't play white mesh that much. can loot these earrings because it's the earrings you're using, basically. But it's been quite a while since the last time I used WHM. It's not bad. I remember those times I had to cast Mikachu and Mikachu is almost not.
Yes.
It's pretty calm and chill to use whiteness, to be honest. So it's a very thin daikon, chat omega, the ultra chat Alexander. Yeah, okay. Just please don't head hit my Phoenix. To be honest, I really like this music, so it brings me memories from, no, from Alexander, Gordias, especially Gordias. I really liked A3 Savage. It was fun. Yeah, easy. Okay, let me explore with that. Okay. So, well, that was it, but I'm going to make another video with another roulette, another character, and we'll see how this goes. Yeah.